And ladies and gentlemen, this next bout are boxers weighing in tonight at 123 pounds in the junior novice division. Tonight, boxing out of the red corner, here tonight representing Top Notch Boxing, ladies and gentlemen, let's give it up for Jose Ramos. And tonight, boxing out of the blue corner, here today representing the Talons Boxing Club, let's give it up for Miguel Manzano.
Revels in red, Manzano in blue.
Pounders standing there banging pretty good. Got a lefty righty matchup here. Johnny is a sophomore in high school that sells speakers at the flea market on weekends. He's got an 8-2 record. This is an 11th fight.
Really?
Yeah, he says, he said to me, there's no better job for a high school kid than to sell speakers at the flea market. Really a nice kid. Trying to finish strong here and steal this round. Third and final round here.
Well, they're still fighting like it's the opening round. A lot of energy.
Both a little more offensive minded this round. I think they're going to take some risks so they can land something that they could get him this round and get him this fight. They gotta let it all hang out here. Nice overhand right by Revels. Now Manzano's doing some good body work. Manzano felt those ropes against his back. He didn't want to be there. He spun out of there immediately. He doesn't want to spend the remaining seconds of this fight sitting on the ropes. It's not the image he wants to leave in the judge's mind while he's sitting there waiting for them to make the decision. Back and forth, they're just trading. A lot of heart here. There's been some hard ones to score tonight, but this is amongst the hardest here.
Yeah.
And again, ladies and gentlemen, one more big round of applause for all of our boxers here tonight. And ladies and gentlemen, in this 123-pound junior novice division, our winner tonight by unanimous decision and the 2018 Chicago Golden Gloves champion, out of the red corner, Jose.
Close fight, could have gone either way. It went to Jose Revels.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, we're moving on to bout number 16. 16 in the ring.